Wait, it's Cyan? What's this? What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my first ever series on this channel. Today we're going to play Pokemon Y Edition with a little twist to it because there are some textures that I edited. So let's just jump right into it. Oh, the music is so nice, so beautiful. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. I am Augustin Sycamore, the Kalos region's very own Pokemon professor. This world of ours is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon.
Hey, I drew that.
These mysterious creatures can be found in every corner of the world. Some run across the plains, others fly through the skies, and others blah, blah, blah. We live together with these Pokemon, lending our strengths to one another to live and prosper. That's some nice merch I wrapped. So, it's the Ruby Bricks look, and of course we have to take the middle one. Oh, I see. Would you tell me your name? Of course I can do that. My name is Bricks. Yep, that's me. So it's Bricks then. Did I get that right? Yes, you did, indeed. Bricks, très bien, what a fantastic name. Bricks, your adventure begins now. You're about to enter the Kalos region, go and man with women and Pokemon and fill your life with... Now let's go visit the world of Pokemon! Oh, I'm so excited. It's my first ever series on YouTube, so please bear with me, guys. I'm a little bit nervous because English is not my first language, so it's kind of difficult for me to keep a string of thought going, so yeah, but I'm trying my best. So, this is our room. You know what? I don't like these pajamas. Let's put some clothes on. Yeah, buddy, that's nice. Let's go downstairs and talk to our mother. Morning, Bricks. You sure slept well. All rested up from the move? Yes, I am. It's about time you got going. Why don't you step out and say hello to the neighbors? I will do so, Mother. Let's go outside and maybe there will be some people. I don't know. Hey, guys. Welcome to Venneville Town. My name's Serena. I'm your neighbor. And I'm Shauna. Great to meet you. Guess what? We've come to get you. The esteemed Professor Sycamore lives here in the Kalos region. I was told he has a request for 5 kids, including us. But I'm a little bit surprised he knows who you are. You did just move to Venneville, after all. We'll wait for you in the next town over. And you know what? You're going to get a Pokemon. Come on. Hurry, let's go. Yeah, I sure will hurry up because I want my first Pokemon because I want to get going. Ah, hello Rhyhorn, how you doing? Oh, it's been a while since I played Pokemon Y. Hey Bricks, this way over here. We were just talking about you. Come on, have a seat. This is the meeting place, Bricks. Here, let me introduce you. Everyone, this is Bricks. Hey guys. Wow, Shauna's description was spot on. So Bricks, this is Tiano. He's got some serious dance moves. And this is Trevor. He never misses a single question on his test, but he's a little shy. Alright, nice to meet ya. Can I call you B-Meister? What? No way. He's a little B for sure. What do you think, Trevor? Yeah, I'm a little B, okay. Well, how about something low-key? Maybe something like Big B? You know what? You want us to call you Ruby? Yes, please. Okay, Ruby fits you perfectly. I'm sure we're gonna be great friends, so I'll call you that too. Hey, can we see the Pokemon now? I want to meet my new partner soon. I know, right? It was such a cool feeling when Travis and I met our Pokemon. Hope you feel the same way we did. I hope so too. There they are. Chespin, Fennekin, and Froakie. And yeah, I'm going to go with the... You know what? I'm going for Fennekin, because Fennekin is such a cute boy and he will join our squad. There we go. We just received our first Pokemon in our first Pokemon video series. What shall we call you? Let's call it... So, you've decided on the nickname Rose? Yes, I did. Okay, my partner is Chespin. Nice to meet you, Froakie. I'm Serena. Because of you, I can be a real Pokemon trainer. Thank you. Pardon me, but I have something for you from the professor as well. I have something that will help you understand Pokemon on a much deeper level. I received a Pokedex. Thank you very much, Trevor. The Pokedex I just gave you is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokemon you encounter. The reason you get one is because the professor wants us to go on a journey with our Pokemon and complete the Pokedex. To put it another way, it's an important mission from the professor, I'm sure of it. Oh, lighten up, Trevs. You're way too serious sometimes. Ruby, please take this with you too. It's a letter from the professor. He said you should give it to your mom. Wait, why is the professor giving my mother a letter? Ooh, that's awkward. Alright, we're done with our errand for the professor. I guess Travis and I will go for a look for Pokemon. Let's go, Travis. Let's just go outside and... What? Ruby, wait! You're gonna be my opponent in my Pokemon battling debut. Okay, little Chespin, it's our first battle. Let's win it with style. It's our first battle as well, and we will win because I have a Fennekan and it's very effective on Chespin. Let's go for Ember, and let's get this W. Yeah, nice damage. He can't do anything against us, and we will just take it out with two shots of Ember. Yeah, buddy, level up, level 6. You defeated Pokemon Trainer Shauna. Hey, I wasn't done watching my cute little Chespin yet. Well, too bad for you. So let's go talk to our mother, and let's get this adventure started. So, what did you and the neighbor kids end up doing? Wait 1 second, Brix. Is that a Pokeball you have there? You've got your very own Pokemon, lucky you. How about that? You're a Pokemon trainer now too. Congratulations. Huh? A letter for me? It says it's from somebody named Sycamore. What could it be? A love letter? I hope not. Wow, what a lovely handwriting. What do we have here? A request. Oh, I see. Brix, we've barely unpacked and all kinds of exciting things are happening. Okay, let's get you and Fennekan ready for your journey. Here you are, Brix. I even packed a change of clothes. Goodbye. I'm 10 now. I can leave town. I'm basically an adult. And there we go. We are level 7. Oh, hi, Ruby. Come learn how to catch Pokemon with me. Oh, what's this? It's a Bunnelby. And that's how you catch a Pokemon. Here, I'll share some Pokeballs with the two of you. And therefore, our Nuzlocke challenge has officially started. We will see what our first encounter will be. Caterpie! So we just killed our first encounter. Woo! But now it's time for our first real, so to say. Let's go, Rose. Let's just go for Ember. Easy does it. There we go. Nice. Good job, Rose. So, let's just continue our journey into Santaloon Forest. We have encounter here too, so let's just go for it. Our first encounter in Santaloon Forest is... Panpour! That's actually really nice. Will a scratch kill? I hope not. Let's just go for it and let's see how much damage I will do. Ah, it's okay. Yeah, let's just try a ball. I don't want to risk it being a low roll, so please stay in, Panpour. As you can see, I changed up the texture of the Pokeball into a... Nice, we caught it! Gotcha, Panpour was caught! Panpour, the water stored inside the tuft on its head is full of nutrients. Plants that receive its water grow large. Let's go with Azure, because Azure is a nice name. And there we go, we have two Pokemon on our team. Scratch, Plainice and Leer. Not that good, but it's okay.
Come on, Scatterbug, let's powder this punk!
You just call me a punk. You punk. And so let's just lower defense and then let's go for scratches. Bam! There we go! Azor landed his first kill in this series.
Cheer up, Scatterbug, we lost this time, but we'll get the next one who comes along for sure.
Oh, another trainer battle. Your Pokemon are in for a shock. Oh no, don't tell me you have a Pikachu. And I sent out Pikachu. And we won. Azor's level 6, yeah buddy. Can we please just get out of this forest? Yes, we did it. So you're the first to arrive. Looks like my new neighbor is someone with a lot of potential. Yes, I am. Thank you very much. The way Pokemon move, it's just incredible. I want to show off some of the spirit when I dance. Could you think about something besides Pokemon move for once? We're all here. Let's go to Santaloon City. Yes, let's do it. What are you going to do, Ruby? I'm going to end off this episode on that note. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like down below and maybe write a comment what I could improve or make better about the series. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!